Hello, my name is Scott Fox, and welcome to another Ratchet video. This time, we are doing Season 4 of Apex Legends trailer gameplay. Well, it says right here, Apex Legends Season 4 official gameplay trailer. Now, I had so many views on my last Ratchet video. So really, I want to thank you guys for that. I want to thank you guys for like almost like 30 views, and we are almost at 200 subs. So if you're new, please hit the subscribe button. It will really help me reach my goal. And let's get to like another 30 views maybe. And I'll see you guys next time. Wait, no. I'm starting the video. Never mind. I'll just get to the video. No.
From the core systems to the Outlands, Hammond Robotics has been at the forefront of progress, revolutionizing and innovating the future.
Killing us all.
Our new Hammond Robotics is.
Hello. I know I just stopped this, but I can't do this. Continue right there.
The future. Our new Hammond Robotics is committed to leading the Outlands into the future through extraordinary breakthrough solutions.
You sure about that?
Colonial manufacturing, transportation,
you sure?
Security.
You sure?
And now introducing our advanced development in energy production and distribution. The Hammond Robotics Planet Harvester.
You sure?
Here at Hammond Robotics, the people of the Outlands are our number one priority.
They gonna kill us all.
Hammond Robotics, we are here for you.
I'm gonna die, man.
Jekyll and Hyde.
You know what this match needs?
Oh my god. Oh shoot, Raven gonna be on me.
Another day, another road.
See you, Shay, again. Recharged and ready for battle. I got you.
Oh. Okay.
Time to have some fun.
Ooh. Okay, I don't know if that me or not, but... Okay, what I gotta say about this right now... Man, this is amazing, bro. I kind of like Watson's skin right now. So I guess in the battle pack be based on like robots' skins, honestly. And yeah, from what I saw right now, when Revenant climbed up there, so I guess when they say his. I forgot, is it passive? I think it's passive. When he can climb much faster, I think that means like he can like climb way up a building than any other character.
It's just a bad dream.
And this is finisher.
Surprise!
That's the new sniper.
Hunter. Woo! Here I go.
That's amazing, man. Man, I gotta look at the details,
bro.
Now, we know this company is all behind this. And my screen messing up. My laptop broken.
Revolutionizing and innovating manufacturing, transportation, security, and now introducing our the people of the outlet.
Now, we see Mirage with their skin. the new skin that just came out. We see Watson with this skin that's finna come out probably tomorrow. But when season 4 come out, you see all the new skins. The probably will be in Battle Pass.
Hammond Robotics. We are here for you.
Vote for yourself. And you see Revenant right there looking all, I'm gonna kill you. Type of guy, man. Whoa, this guy is amazing right there.
You know what this match needs? A game changer. Have I had enough? Cause I keep wrestling with snakes. Sick of all the slippery stuff. Jekyll and Hyde in me.
Another day, another road.
I see your recharged and
ready for battle. Skin. I like it. They don't got that adorableness or more of a bad look. Now, I don't know about this. I don't know what it's supposed to do. Oh, I think I did it. Like, I think that is awesome. And they go Pathfinder right there. I think it's Pathfinder. And that's it. And that's the new freaking trailer. I'm loving it, man. I can't wait to see what's gonna happen next tomorrow, bro. I can't wait for it. And I will be probably gonna stream that game tomorrow too. So turn on that notification. And I'll go see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Maybe. If I can get this right, maybe.